Hey YouTube, DMV SoloRider here. Today we are out in the Virginia countryside, heading towards Paris, Virginia to do a really short but gorgeous circuit through Virginia wine country. As you can see, here's the route on my GPS, lean in here. It's just 25 miles through a bunch of vineyards. It's gorgeous, it's a fun little road. It's beautiful out here. We're about, I think, 40, 45 miles west of DC. I don't necessarily have anything to talk about. I'm not here to share my life story or put you to sleep. I just wanted to show you some cool rides. But if there's anything in particular you want to know about my 2019 Indian Chieftain Dark Horse, my gear, my setup, whatever, happy to share. Just let me know. Put a comment down below. Yeah, this road leaves a little bit to be desired. It's right here. Behind a Jeep. All right. So I can go 5 miles an hour faster. It's all good. This is only the second time I've been up here, so as usual, I'm not gonna push it because I don't remember the road. Little engine braking. Save the real stuff if I get myself in a spot of trouble. I'll tell you, roads like this make me think at some point I'll probably have to try riding a sport bike just to see what it's like. This one gets a little bit of break from me. A little bit. Third gear, 50 miles an hour. Just over 3,000 RPM. Funny thing is, I wasn't even speeding at that point. Phew. Cuttings in the middle of the road, that's never helpful. That's the kind of stuff that weirds me out as a new rider. I'm not trying to hit grass clippings or gravel, sand, you name it. And all these little back roads, half the driveways are just gravel, so there's always gravel in the road. Totally annoying. That's kind of the first leg of the route. I mean, it's basically 30 miles around all these curves. On the straightaways, I might get up to 50 or 60 and then drop down to 40, if even that, when I'm going around the curves. Just because I'm not familiar with the road, and I'm probably not experienced enough to push it. I think I mentioned in my introductory video, like, I'm not trying to drag pegs, I'm not. Take pride in that. I'm sure it'll happen someday, but I'm not trying to do it right now. It's narrow roads. I don't want to be too close to the line and get my head clipped. That would make for, as Psycho Cruiser would say, a real effed up day. Yeah, the one thing about all these warning signs, they're all geared for cars, you know. It'll say 25 miles around the curve, and you could have easily gone 55. Definitely a bit cooler in here. people who live up here think. I hate motorcycles. Grass clippings. That's it. That's the circuit.